alley today.
Oh yeah, I gotta go set up for that right now. I'll talk to you later though, right?
Yeah. I have to ask Mr. Ochs a question anyways. So.
Okay.
Hey, Mr. Ochs,
I am Saam.
Sam?
No, Saam, the genie.
What?
I'm your genie. You know, the one that grants wishes. Walk with me.
So does this mean I get 3 wishes?
No, that's just a myth. You actually get 1,000 wishes.
Okay, can I get some money? $1,000,000?
How about no? I'm a good genie. I do good things. That would be unjust to everyone else. But I can't give you the spirit shirt.
Oh, wow. I've always wanted one. Well, I wish my homework was done.
Then do it. I wouldn't give you $1,000,000 and now you expect me to do your homework? That's cheating.
Well, can I at least have a megaphone?
Nikki, cool genie. Not.
Oh!
Really? Well, he grants all my wishes.
Oh!
All your wishes? More like some of your wishes.
Oh!
Honestly, you guys, just got a lot more awesome. Is this lame? Hey, genie, I wish for a lollipop. Thanks, Sam.
Hi, Annie.
Shut up, kid.
All right, bye. I love you.
I need the baldest, baddest, coolest, baldest teacher around.
Just finished popping these.
You're my genie?
Already?
You're good enough. Come on.
Hey, Nikki. Look what I got.
Wow, you are so jealous of me and my awesomeness that you had to go out and get your own genie?
You are not awesome.
Oh!
That's it. Meet me at the...
What?
Yeah, speak up. I can't hear you.
Ugh, I just wish all these kids would shut up.
Hey! Shut up!
I said, meet me at the field.
No, you meet me at the field.
Not if I get there first. Sam, I wish I was at the field right now.
No cheating, Nikki. I have faith you'll get there before Annie. But also, for the last time, my name is Saam.
Genie, I wish I was at the field.
Thank you.
you guys did time.
Well, how can we settle this?
Genie battle.
I want my genie back. Come back to me, Saam.
This is why I love you. You're the only person who knows my real name.
Leo, you didn't finish your popcorn.
Mmm.
Oh my gosh, what were we thinking? You're right. Let's go to the rally together.
Nikki, this is the start of a beautiful friendship.